first shutdown, just feeling the anxiety of all the people that are surrounding you, just the tension that people are having just in their everyday lives. And I just found that it was like hard to breathe. Like I just felt short of breath, and it's nothing I've ever experienced that way. The days just felt longer, I felt tireder, and it seemed harder to get like amped up to go into work and do an 8-hour shift, knowing that everybody's very upset and cautious and concerned. And of course, the longer it's gone on, the more people are tense and kind of crabby. Yeah, like I keep saying to everybody, I don't compare ourselves at all to what nurses and doctors and the frontline workers are going through, but the heaviness is the same. The concern, and you're dealing with people all day long, right? Who are also anxious and upset, and people haven't seen their families. I haven't seen my grandkids since April, and my kids. I didn't do Christmas with any family members at all, and it's really hard, right? No hugs, no, yeah, and we don't think of it until it happens.
What are you doing to sort of deal with all this?
Well, I don't like to, but I actually started taking some anxiety medication. It's only been 7 or 8 days. They're not fun. If anyone knows what it's like to get on those, they kind of make you feel pretty crappy. But there's sometimes you just need that help, and that's kind of why I've been speaking out the last few days, because it doesn't matter who you are. Sometimes you just need a little help, and I just don't want people to, because of who they are, or where their job is, or who knows them, it doesn't matter.